What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another episode of Elude Stalwart Plays. Today,
let's see if we can get the camera on.
Today, we'll be playing. Is it dark? Is it too dank? Because if it's too dank, I don't want to. We'll leave it like that.
All right, guys, I gotta get up there. They're there. Okay, they pulled.
We're going.
Zone of Prosperity. Okay, we're gonna put the karma on here. Guys, why don't I just get a key light? It's like out of sight, out of mind, I guess. Until I need it, I don't think about it. So we just gonna, it's gonna be dark. Alright, I ain't really set up. I just kind of jumped in and hit the ground running. Where the F are my guys? I think I parkoured that pretty well. Hold on, guys. I'm hung up. I stunned him. Kame. Muda. Muda da da. Rotting total. Fear. Ads. Okay, he doesn't want to deal with that. Kamehameha. Crouching tiger, hidden lion. Stun me. Muda. Oh, that's a fear. That's a fear. Someone said interrupt. Who's doing the fear? Is it the worst?
May your steps be sure and may
it touch the sea.
Cause I pray to do it again.
Pacer, interrupt. We can get him with it. Get him with it. Get him with it again. That's right. Sometimes you just gotta get him with it. Two Faces is looking pretty bad. He's got 7 stacks of the shit on him. You might want to get that looked at. Kamehameha. Kaioken. Okay, to do it again.
Now I
and I
cringe.
What's you waiting for?
Da da da. Hame hame. Dragon. I was about to do that to him. I decided not to. Kamehame, Dragon Kick. I definitely did not have my. We're waiting for that water's attack. Waiting for the water's attack. There it is, and we're gonna rub that. Touch a death.
Oh yes, that was good.
Can we touch a death again? No. It wasn't low enough. Cause I crave to do it again. Guys, I think I could get this going. It's kind of a challenge, but I think I can manage. It's kind of a challenge though. Give it to me like so? No, it's too much of a challenge, guys. Cause I crave. Kamehame. Toxic crap, we want to watch out for that. So you get in those conversations when somebody starts to educate you before they ask you, is this you? It's like, come out here. Walk out on the ledge with me. Once you get far enough at this ledge, we've got you to admit a few things. Then we're going to lump you in with this classification of people. And then once you're in that group, you need these answers. Once you got these answers, you can do whatever you want. Whatever that is. Like, I don't even care what it is. That's how I feel. Most of it works. I need to create my own ledges to walk people out on so I can be like, hey, you need this rope over here to get back. You need some sort of a... I don't know what I'm talking about, guys. Don't listen to me. We're just...
Pray to do it again.
And I pray. Often we lose people during these runs, but when we get somebody to replace that person, they come in swinging. So these runs have been really good lately, even if they're not complete. We get quite a few pretty strong individuals playing it up.
The A team is the same comes in.
A lot of monks, eh? We got 3 monks in this group alone. This is what I've been up to though. I've been playing Kaioken, trying to get his gear up. Actually, within the first week, we got pretty well set up. I ended up with like 370 something eye level, just off the first week of leveling him. That was just doing world quests, LFR, heroic dungeons. I did buy a few pieces, I think. Maybe some PvP pieces of the item level to get something done. But yeah, it was fairly painless. I've already done two of the three rounds of LFR traversing and the time walking. And I've been doing the world bosses as well, and those storm surge events. There's plenty to do. I've been running around. I'm currently trying to just get my renown up in the different zones. I was doing about dragon first, and then just before this dungeon, I was working on the Marin, doing the dragon riding. That's been pretty fun. Going. Oh, that's an upgrade. I don't mind what we do. That's gonna interrupt our set bonus though. We'll chill on it for now. I don't know how critical that set bonus is. I think I've even upgraded my bracers. No, I need to. I think I pulled. Nope, I didn't pull somehow. Pizzazz. Well, that's in my head today.
It is my job.
With the power of nature, gonna fly. Chicken a thigh. Oh no, there's the bushy. Kamehameha! You're gonna do the trinket? Do it. Do it, a trinket on it. Alright, move the da, move the da, move the da. Touch again. Ah, yeah. We got ancient Rottwalkers. Those ain't the wings. See, the boots and the bracers. We got set bonus boots and bracers, guys. But now we have options as well. Just in case we ever want to break that set bonus. We're gonna Kamehameha into a dragon kick. Oh! And then we're gonna... I don't need to cast that. There's somebody over here. I really feel like I'm a part of the speed force in combat melee form.
I must get closer.
I require a target. Kamehameha! That isn't a Kamehameha. Right. You get the idea of that.
Still recharging.
Ah, yeah! I like it!
Move it back! Move it back!
Kamehameha!
I'm out of range.
I'm out of range.
Da da da.
sunken.
Tiger palm, blackout kick.
Fists of fury.
Kame, Kame.
Yeah, that's right.
You can target something first.
That's right.
Everything rots away in the end. I control
Patriarch Wrathai. I see what you did there.
It's DK, like D and K. I mean, Death Knight.
Silence. Okay, I'll be fine.
I don't want to give it away. I do that with a lot of my character names. I do like a play on words, like DK, like Death Knight, is actually DK around. It's like DK, but his name's the K, but also DK. And then that ties into Culture. He was actually tied into Culturus, who used to be Epic Pro, right? You know what I mean? See what I'm saying? He got upgraded from Legend to Tyrant. So he's no longer Epic Pro, he's a Legend Tyrant. But the Cold Tyrant male, which is his race, ties to Cold Torak, the Hunter, which links to DK Torak, the Death Knight, who is a DK. My names, guys, it's the names. Kendrick Lamar over here. Alright. That was just a short dungeon. I wanted to show you guys what I was up to. It's like a 17-minute. Hold on, let's do a race right quick, and then I'll let you go. All right, one quick race. One race is all I need. Living in fantasy, doing the damn thing. Okay, I got a false line. It was a false line. We'll pick it up. Watch. I'm still get gold on it. I'm still gonna ill on it. Here we go. Ill on him harder. We're not illing good enough. Alright, we're starting out. Alright, this time we're gonna just walk off, glide, and then shoot.
Oh yes, we got some speed now.
Now every time we hear a little shoot, we're gonna spin that charge.
Shoot, spin the charge.
Shoot, spin the charge. And so forth. Oh, we're getting some boosts now. We might be able to do a number 5 on him. Oh, we about to do a number 5. There it goes right here. Number 5! I didn't really feel the inertia there, but I feel like it went off still. That's a goal. That's a goal. Every day that's a goal. 44421.
That's right.
There is another one. Let's do another one. Because that was a fast race. I'm such a fast racer. I could race fast again on this other one here. And it will still fit in the time this video will be. Alright, you ready? Y'all ready for the real skill? The real steel skill?
With exceptionally
confuse
favorable
that crap.
Wins.
He's
a perfect
fine.
Day for a race.
Ow! It was fine! Go, 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 go!
Somehow we're still going with this. Gonna get a gold on him. Watch. Just hold it off just a little bit longer. 9 more seconds, and there we go. Get a gold on him.
boost it up faster.
Come on, keep going. Don't run out of steam yet.
That's a gold.
Nicely done.
Yeah.
You and your Drake are exceptional.
Me and my Drake are exceptional, guys.
Me and my exceptional Drake are gonna take our candy. We're gonna get out of here, people.